there's a lot of opportunity and a lot of hope. Never before have we had this much spotlight on the topic of gender diversity across the world. And on top of that, we're swimming in a wealth of data and analytics, and we're at a point where our data and our ability to analyze it has matured enough where it's not being overwhelmed by data, but we know from lots of experience and examples of organizations that have led successfully through the change, how to harness that information to use it to the benefit of making progress. So in this year's paper, what we've decided to do is rather than launch into new research, we're going to do a deep dive into what the key accelerators are to make progress, to go into the how, examples of how you can go and use data to make progress, to get the insights that you need, as well as talk about how to navigate in a polarized world and lead courageously through the change. We also have additional insights about what the differences are between men and women when it comes to health and wealth, and how that can enable organizations to better support the workforce that they have.